Alrighty, well that's gonna do it for today's video. I went around the car and just tried removing any weather stripping and trim that I could. I removed the fenders and the hood once I had the fenders kind of fit into place. They were aftermarket fenders. They were a little tricky to fit up, kind of pushing and stretching them and bending them a little bit just to get the panel gaps to fit in between the door and the hood a little bit. But I think they're gonna work out great and save a bunch of time when it comes to doing the bodywork. I removed the mirrors, I removed the door handles, I removed the B-pillar trim, I pulled the door cards, I removed the rear taillights and the rear bumper, and I removed the third light sort of wing spoiler as well. This was a little tricky just to get this clip undone and kind of figure out where these mounting holes went, but all in all, just reveals a bunch more dirt, especially in this roof gutter track up here as well. Just kind of caked with dirt under there. So I'm keeping the wheels on the car for now because I am gonna need to kind of get this back out into the driveway and give it a good wash before any sanding starts. But hopefully in the next video, we'll actually get into starting sanding this down for paint. As always, thanks for watching.